Alright, let's go over this problem. It says find the solution set for the equation. Remember, we just learned that the word solution, what's another word for solution, class? Everyone say true.
True.
Solution makes it true. That means not a solution would be what?
False.
Okay? They gave us a set to replace it with. It says if the replacement set is 0, 1, 2, 3, and 4. So basically what I'm going to do, sorry, I shouldn't say x, I should say c, because that's my variable. Do you guys see that? Basically what I'm going to do is I'm going to take each of these values, and I'm going to substitute it in for c. Let's do that together. 6, substituting 0 for every c value, minus 5 equals 7. Class, what's 6 times 0?
0.
And 0 minus 5?
Negative 5.
Class, are those equal?
No.
So that would be false. Boys, substitute in 1 for every c value. Tell me what to write. 6 minus what?
Minus 5.
And what do I have over here? Boys, true or false?
False.
Girls? Girls, what do I write? 6. Girls? 12 minus 5? And girls, is 7 equal to 7? Okay, now this is where some students get lazy. They say, Mr. Ng, you're asking me to do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 problems, and I already found the one that's true. Why do I need to keep going? It's to verify that you didn't make a mistake. Girls, this one. Girls, 6 times 3. And girls, 18 minus 5. And girls, true or false? Boys, last one.
6 times 4 minus 5 equals 7.
24 minus 5.
19.
True or false?
False.
And for the ones that are false, you can also write the not equal sign, right? Because negative 5 is not equal to 7. 1 is not equal to 7. 13 is not equal to 7. 19 is not equal to 7. Let me show you an example of that. Maybe it happened to you. Your phone, my camera phone, died one day. Right? I take a picture, I press the button, and what did it do? It didn't take a picture. So when I press the button, I want it to be true, take a picture. But I press the button, and nothing happened. That means the phone's not actually figuring out what I want it to do. It has something that's false in its code, and then I had to take my phone in to get a new camera. Like, Mr. Ng, that's pretty simple, right? But you think about it, your phone's doing millions of calculations all the time. And what it's doing actually is figuring out trues and false. So what did we learn? True. Another word for true, class, is?
Solution.
Another word for not solution is? False.